Day of the mutiny over the failure of the government to pay them.
French troops have expanded their patrols in the former French colony's capital, Dangier. Sporadic shooting has been heard around the city between mutineers and troops loyal to President Andre Louis Patas.
The government has reportedly released hundreds of criminals from the capital's main quarter and extensive illusion of authorities.